que je peux hâter, vu que ça a l'air ski, la glacier. In all sorts of places, you know. And the thing is that if we're not in, we can't get our skiing holidays and our little shops and our free easy jet flights and visas in and out. And sharing the croissants and coffees and cappuccinos with Cafe Nero and the Spanish birds and the Greek ones and the love of Mezzi, tomato salads. And the thing has been terrible amounts of wasted money from the campaign. We could have built 4 hospitals, bed and breakfasts in Greece and Holland and London for the homeless and refugees. So instead of Boris versus Farage versus in the ad, we could have made a bed and breakfast in Camden, and we can have croissants and coffee for people that are bereaved or divorced or their boyfriend has run away with some person, you know. It's terrible when you're single. So we should care about the homeless and use all our money, millions, like 600,000 donated to Boris. We should have bought a house for remain compassionate and share the food and the love and the money and heal the farming. So if we refarm Syria and stop the bombs and trading companies, we should be pro-love, not pro-war. So this is Gloria talking on behalf of keep skiing, keep freeing, and think pink and think love and LGBT and multi-faith. Because we love food and we love international Mezzi food, from Turkey to Greece to Italy and Spain and up to France. Yum yum gastros. Yum yum food, euro, global. Because we don't want Boris selling off little Britannia, King Arthur's little United Kingdom of Cornwall, Devon, Herefordshire, and all the ancient King Arthur people to the rich Russian, American. We want to keep it as a little Eurocentric, lovely little King Arthur Island, where we can have our Cafe Nero's and live in peace with our cousins in Italy. Buy some skis and have a cappuccino and croissant. Bye!